The hardest part of inserting magnets into your printed parts is getting the polarities right, because the magnets can flip around and you'll end up with two parts that don't magnetize to each other, unlike these two. But there's actually a couple really cool tricks you can do to always get it right. The first is printing out these sticks, which will stick to your magnets and tell you that your polarities are correct. And then you just know that the blue one goes to the base and the red one goes to the top. Once you've used the tool to get the polarity right and make sure that it's all set up, you can then take the magnets in a stack and insert them into your wrench, and then just go about popping each one individually in, ensuring that it never leaves contact, and then you don't need to use the wand for every single one. And the result will be ensuring that every single time you get parts that match up.